Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. We can hopefully expect another Falcon 9 launch soon, with another mission expected later this week. The launch of the CRS-26 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 18th at 10:27pm UTC or 5:27pm EST. There was information about advertising Starlink which Musk posted in response to a tweet about SpaceX purchasing a Twitter ad package. He said SpaceX Starlink bought a tiny, not large, ad package to test effectiveness of Twitter advertising in Australia and Spain. Did same for Facebook, Insta, Google. Eric Berger posted a tweet saying US Space Force says its next Falcon Heavy mission is on track for a January 2023 launch. There was a tweet posted by Bloomberg which said Elon Musk's SpaceX is in talks to raise funds valuing the rocket launch and satellite company at more than $150 billion. Musk responded and said this information was false. Heading to Boca Chica, additional shielding was seen being added to the orbital launch mount. The orbital launch mount was seen being tested recently. Some plumbing was seen being added to the Starship quick disconnect arm. Upgrades have been continuing on the Pad B test mount. NASA Administrator Bill Nelson posted a tweet related to HLS and Starship. It says NASA announced that SpaceX will provide a second crewed landing demo on the moon as part of the Artemis 4 mission. With multiple planned lunar landers from SpaceX and future partners, NASA will be better positioned to accomplish our bold missions. There was a Raptor engine seen being taken away from the launch site. This booster common dome section was seen outside the high bay. There's a booster test tank on the structural test stand for testing. Here's Ship 24, which was recently placed on the Pad B test mount. SpaceX's crane has now been hooked back up to Ship 24. On Monday, SpaceX performed a 14-engine Raptor static fire test with Booster 7. In response to Chris Burgin, Musk posted a tweet confirming a full test duration of 14 engines. Musk posted another tweet saying test went well. Then Chris asked how many repeat or incremental increase number of engine static fire tests do you predict until the full set 33 if all goes to plan? Musk then responded with next test is approximately 20 second firing with max oxygen fill to test autogenous pressurization, possibly one more static fire than orbital launch attempt. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, there was the static fire on Monday. Then the Tuesday and Wednesday closures were cancelled. So next, there is a possible closure for tomorrow, Thursday 17th and Friday 18th. In addition, there are possible closures for next week as well, with Monday 21st and Tuesday 22nd. As always, I have to say thank you to Chris Kleindl for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thank you to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.